old man coming in. Go by. Go in again. Ignoring it. Nope, swinging by. Had a real big one, but he didn't break me up anyway. Ran pretty good. I don't know. Well, I switched over to using the bobber instead of the balloon. I think it helps keep the line off the shark's body. They can't get the torque to break. So he spun and jumped and all that. Anyway,